The invention of motorized vehicles killed the camel industry in Australia. But the camels themselves remained and eventually became feral. Currently, there are over a million of these rewilded, single-humped ungulates wandering around the outback.